Hello everyone, welcome to Skyrim. We are currently going to basically check in and see if we can find any gear that's somewhat good. It is really dark in this game right now. So if you can't see, I am sorry. I may have to disable those mods. Those are way too dark. Let's see if we can, look, some light. It's 1 a.m. Well, wait 8 hours or 7. I get 8. No. Come on. Why do we, like, not open the shops till 9 a.m. and then close them at 5? Seriously? You're in a shop. I adventure at nighttime.
The mortar and pestle makes potions. No. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Blacksmith potion? No. Tainted light? Yeah, I'll give that. So I believe I can use that for my advantage. Ingredients? Buy them all because... yeast. And now, what about money ever again? Because I can just get rid of... I'm just getting rid of all the potions I made. Kind of low level ones. Hey, look, my speech map. Yeah, I keep the lower fortified restoration. Because I can. There you go. Only lost 60 seconds though. Oh, I had those potions? I don't need those. Excuse me. She has a lot of money. All right, now we're gonna reset her stuff because yeah. Any more items?
Dear, so you're an alchemist then?
Do you like it if I keep poking you? What? I can't hear you when you whisper.
Are you being a girl cat?
No, I'm not playing the girl cat.
Take character. Care now.
That's not a character. I'm probably gonna end up starting over recording anyways. Not recording. Character and basically playing it without using the cheating items at all. Just disable them. Do your alternative start and basically try and get out of the place I'm at. Last time I did an alternative start and chose...
We're here to teach you a lesson. This old ship will not take things that don't belong to you.
Alright, then do it. Why is there a house button?
I wasn't born in Skyrim. But when I served the Legion, this land became my home.
There's the other one.
And what might you need?
Just grab from that person.
Don't think you can barter with me like I'm one of those damn shopkeepers.
I'll forge you a weapon tomorrow. Right now I'm cloaked.
Alright. Go over here. But I don't have the enchanter I need. So. Well, now you can't eat anymore. It's on the floor.
Seems like no one. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Thank you.
Come back if you need steel.
By the divines, I'm tired.
We are poised for glory, God.
Just a servant of
Skull. Never take God's star.
Worthy of time and consideration.
Woman and child here draws breath.
With respect, God. You can't ask everyone to throw themselves against trained legionnaires. Let's leave the fighting to the Stormlords.
There's no honor in being a God's servant. No Southern Guard raids. Dust cleaners.
We'll drive out the Empire and be celebrated as heroes when we win.
If we win, this one's gonna drag on for years. I can feel it. We need to prepare for a long struggle ahead.
Enough of your dire predictions. We will talk about this another time.
That's not armor, is it? I don't have equipped, right? No, I don't have equipped. So, 60 seconds, 50% stronger. So if we take this person. It doesn't work on potions? Huh. I thought they did. Oh well.
Bullfrack, I have an order of swords and armor from the local blacksmith coming here. I need every piece polished to a fine shine.
Yes, my lord. We could hardly waste anyone else's precious time on such a tedious task.
Exactly, Bullfrack. You always know your place.
Smithing sneak. Magical ring. Did not keep it. I didn't know if it didn't keep it. I didn't keep it. Fire resistance by 81,000. Pass resistance by 1,000. Shock resistance. Sneaking. Magic regeneration and weapons armor increasement. Okay, so I got it. I favorite that. I can probably get rid of all this stuff too. Don't need all this stuff on. ahead. Usually, two things that make it impossible for me to die. So, not die, but.
My family has served Skald Felgate's family for.
Family's generations.
Oh, it's just wonderful being Skald's servant.
What are you doing?
He's not demanding
for?
Anything.
Yeah, I could probably get rid of the silver sapphire necklace. I don't really need it.
Need a dagger? No? How about blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Get on something else. I don't know if we can get decent. I don't know if decent. Wow.
Good day.
Some vile destroyed candles. No, I don't know. See if I can get the spawn right here. Do. Really have their hair at 10 a.m. Getting a rough hand though. Come on, pick the fan up! If it falls, it's still on. If it falls over and breaks the blades, it's gonna be worthless. Turn it off. Or, you know, don't listen. That works too, I guess. Children. They don't want to listen. Really weird question. I think that then conjure a what?
You recording another video?
Yep. Oh. Pretty good. Let's go. This is so much fun. No, you too, buddy.
There's the doggy. What kind of dog?
What in the world?
Are you a wizard?
Yes, I'm a wizard, buddy. Stop being a little Marcus. That's tracery. That's fine, just you gotta learn. Too powerful, huh? Oh god, it's close. Oh my, he's flying.
Thank you.
for that. That's right. Get rid of this stuff. Do 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 do. Hey, bud.
Say that vampires attack the whole of the vigilant.
Seems like no one is the finest weapons and armor. Come back to steal.
Help!
And restart your sock. Peter.
Need a dagger. Take a look.
No, not 20. That's my answer. That's all I need. Nope.
Good day.
I missed him.
What were you trying to do?
God, I'm so tired.
That's what I was trying to do. Abu.
Abu.
You looking for... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Yes, I'm recording still.
Okay.
So sit down, stop being a brother.
Good day.
The likelihood of him having what I need. Very low. But all I need is like one thing. Just stop running around me.
Don't forget. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
No, that's not what I want. That's not what I want. Kind of, that's nice, but no. I just want something to help with. I want fortifying. I don't think there's a thing to get. A person needs a thing. I'm not sure, but I don't think you can get fortified enchanting on the item.
Nah, just to me.
Honk.
The mortar and pestle makes potions, if you can't tell. No. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Let me know if you come down
with
the rattles.
Yes, I am interested. I probably need to look up how to make the enchanting potions, because I don't know how to do that.
The more... So you're interested in my potions and in... So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Until next time. Stamina potion. Take a look. Take care now.
Reset until I get what I want.
Yeah. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Take care now.
Oh, that's kind of cool though, I can just say something like that.
You've produced a rarefied solution there. An infusion of pure essences. Artfully done.
That's right, I know that one. What if I left me? I'm getting closer every single time I start making some.
Need. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Take that shit up.
Until next time. Take a look.
What if I carry weight? That's nice.
So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Not really, I just want a little love again. Alright, let's start eating the ingredients.
So you're an alchemist then.
I wish I could just look up what is... Ooh, I'm making fortified enchanting though.
Until next time.
Apparently I made one, so... not showing it. I've made one.
Yes. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Yep, and I would like to get more materials.
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
I hate that was being. It's like, no, it's not here. Sweet.
So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Yes. Also interested in making this legendary.
Till next time.
What's it like 2 seconds from now, baby?
Yes? Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
I'm 100% resist to poison, so I don't care.
All right then.
Spit acid? No, really.
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Motherfucker.
So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Right then. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
I love the fact I can just save it and click save and then go die.
So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Ingredients, yes. Potions, not really. No, it's mine!
Some. How kind. More coin means more supplies, and that means more useful bombs, potions, and remedies. Always a pleasure. Take a look.
Oh, damn it, this. No. Keep in mind that.
All right then.
And punch it.
Neat. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Take a look. Take care now.
Wait, what happens if I drink my, if I just make a small house? No, that's not the one I need. I can actually still like, couldn't I? But I have my ring on. Which gives me everything. Unfortunately, I don't think about that. I just drop my ring. Put that. Here. 25% stronger. 2500% stronger. I don't have what? Apparently I made it once, so not restoration. Alright, I need some more random stuff. Eat random ingredients and learn their last effect.
Thank you.
Called. If you don't mind, sir, I have a request.
You have a request of me, Bulfric? This should be interesting.
Well, I was thinking, sir, with the war going on and all, maybe I could enlist, fight the Imperials.
Sir, enlisting in the Stormcloaks? Oh, Bulfric, that's why I like having you about. Oh, you're always good for a laugh.
Yes, sir. That's me. The Oafish Servant.
I have achieved deathhood.
Seems like no one is getting a decent. Excellent. Thank you. I'll be sure to put the finest weapons and armor.
Assuming, huh? Sell that, but I don't need that. Thought I knew the necklace. Do you have them? Perhaps I know her. No? Fuck. I don't know.
It's been good talking to you.
You don't want to work, don't you? I think the swords are strong. Oh, yeah. Excuse me. Hall. I don't just really check my hands.
She went through a phase where she liked just red. Now she likes
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
Hello, Fred. Excellent.
Like
I think you'll be glad. Thank you. I'll be sure to
get
the finest weapons in armor.
She's like, well, then you just need to suck it up. I'm like, no, you don't understand.
Good luck out there.
That's not how my body works.
Good to see you.
Yeah. I get callous.
Good to see you.
Things from scissors if they don't have the thingy. So you can for a prolonged period of time. No matter how much I do. Skin doesn't.
You're someone who can get things done. I like.
We're looking for someone in white.
Mike, I have to watch that.
Hey, good money.
You just have enough. I'm like, no, you don't understand. I'm allergic to, like, everything. I get pressure rashes from my socks.
Next time, you might want to get dressed before leaving the house.
It's always good to see someone I can count on. How's it going? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Needs to go in the front pocket of our character's folders.
Okay.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Warren. What can I do? Take a look.
you met my father.
He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
I help my father in more ways than people realize.
Afternoon.
Think all counsel my father provides the Yorokin. Say optimize the and leave it at that.
Yes?
Yes? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. All right then. Need something?
What do you...
Yes? I'm waiting. I'm waiting. Yes?
What do you need?
Yeah.
I'm waiting. Take a look. All right then.
Yes?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I have to go down with that now. As such, thank you all for watching my video. And as such, I'll see you all in this video.